I might be around here somewhere. Come on, guys. Such a huge gate. The altar again. What can I expect this time? What's going on? Where am I?
This is your first trial. You'll learn how to use your new abilities. It's time to start.
Do you mean now?
Yes, right now.
As sources of strength. Cool! These might be the corals. I didn't think those flowers were quite normal. I should use them to climb up here. They seem to be alive. I hope it won't fall down. Wow. Might open that huge gate. Has been looking for treasure here for so long, but nobody's ever tried drawing a map. I guess all of them had more important things to do, just like I do. are you all coming from? It's no wonder that the local civilization was doomed to death. I wouldn't even be surprised if I ran into a group of tourists here. Anything seems possible right now.
What do you want?
Hi there.
You look new. To the island.
No.
Bad timing.
There must be another way. They look like parasites. If I destroy them, I'll be able to use the corals to get to the other side. It might be a volcanic form of life. I wonder what they found so special about the flying corals. I like them, though. Wow. There's something down there. See what I'll get this time. I wonder what that is.
Have you come? Enter the portal.
It all depends on where it leads to, really.
The path has no clear boundaries, and only the portals show the way. This portal is the only way for you.
I'm not following. Is this somehow connected to the treasure of the Dragon Temple?
The path is the treasure of Dragonland, and it ends in the Dragon Temple. This is where you will find your true essence and power. Prepare yourself, for it is time to start your challenge.
Fancy seeing you again. Who are you? I am the spirit of the dragon. Thank you for setting me free. I'm deeply indebted to you. And what brings you here? I understand the reason why you are here, and that you'll be needing my assistance. I know this island. I can help you find what you are looking for. If that's the case, have you seen a well-built man somewhere? You must be referring to your partner, Zero. Yes, you know of him? I'm sorry. I just overheard you speaking about him to Alter. Eavesdropping on me? I don't think you can help me. Don't be too hasty. You wouldn't have been able to leave that cave alive without me. You were the one that saved me. What did you do? It will be easier for me to show you, rather than explaining it. So, would you like to open this portal? Sure. Let's give it a shot.